Fräulein. I want you to stay. I ask you to stay.
If I could be of any help.
You have already. More than you know.
Ever since the captain lost his poor wife, he runs this house as if he were on one of his ships again. Whistles, orders, no more music, no more laughing. Nothing that reminds him of her.
Well, it seems the more we talk, the less I have to say. Let's put our differences aside. I wanted to make you proud, but I just got in your way. I found a place that I can hide. Now everything is changing.
I don't wish you to discuss my children in this manner.
Well, you've got to hear from someone. You're never home long enough.
I don't want to hear any more from you about my children.
No, you don't, but you've got to.
What do I have to do?
I behave badly.
To try and make you see.
Right. I don't know my children.
When there's all that I can be.
You brought music back into the house.
I tried to find myself looking inside your eyes. You know that I won't let it be.
Oh, there were times when we could look at each other. Oh, Mother, I could hardly breathe.
There must be something else. We had all the lies that you wanted me to.
Are you in love with him? I don't know.
Dead.
Only until arrangements can be made for another one.
Nothing was the same.
To try and make you see.